That's your best block since when? Fill in the blank.
For a long time. A couple years at least.
Does that feel good to be able to get up there like that and then throw down the alley-oop right after?
Yeah, it feels good. I mean, my body feels pretty good after the All-Star break with a little bit of rest. I think it was good for my legs, for my body, and now I feel really good. Like, no, not really big issues.
You feel like you're defending better today than you were, you know, recently than you were earlier in the year?
Yeah, I think I'm getting better. Also, like, I'm working a little bit more extra on that because we lost Dre because of the injury, so we need a couple guys to step up on defense, one of those guys.
48 bench points tonight. What did you see just in terms of what was working offensively for that group?
We just bring energy. We move the ball, we don't stop moving, and communication, defense, and play our game. That's what we do every day at practice, and today we put it on the court. So.
When Ray is scoring like that, do you guys feed off of that at all as a unit?
Yeah, I mean, he's the point guard, so he's the leader in that moment, the second unit. So once he shoots and knocks down a couple of shots, helps everybody. Like, the defense is gonna be able to like help more on him, so let us more open shots, and it's really like when you can.
Alex, when we watch a game, we see Patrick. He's got a shot, he takes it. If not, he moves the ball pretty quickly. He's always kind of looking to get it going. What does that do for an offense when a guy moves the ball the way he does?
It doesn't let any time to the defense to react. I think that's one of the good things about him. Like, he's open, he shoots, as you said. If not, he keeps moving the ball, he's going to get a shot on the pick and roll, the charge, but on the action, because like, he just, the advantage that Raymond or whoever creates, he doesn't stop the ball, so we keep that advantage. So it's really great. We get up mismatches, shots, whatever. So really good.
Anybody else? Thanks, Alex.